Getting caught cutting your own hair with mom and dad. You need a haircut, so you grab some scissors, a comb, and give yourself a new look. But that one part is still too long, so you cut off a little bit more, and suddenly, you've gone way too far. You think that you'll have to wear a hat forever, but not for long, because we take you to the hairdresser, tip them $100, and you come out with the best haircut you've ever had.